up out of there.
Ain't nothing but against the party.
Oh shit.
You done fucked up, man.
You done put two of America's most wanted in the same motherfucking place at the same motherfucking time. Y'all niggas about to feel this. Break out the champagne glasses and motherfucking condoms. Have one on us, alright? Picture perfect. I paint a perfect picture. Bomb the hoochies with precision. My attention took you with you with that and double OP. Dog, my fucking homie. You just cold ass nigga on them all.
Showing up. I keep my hand on my gun because they got me on the run. Now I'm back in the courtroom waiting on the outcome. Free Tupac is all that's on the niggas' mind. But at the same time, it seems they trying to take mine. So I'm gonna get smart and get defensive and shit. And put together a million march for some gangster shit.
So now they got a slate. Two multi-millionaire motherfuckers catch a case. Bitches get ready for the throwdown. The shit's about to go down. Me and Snoop about to clash. I'm losing my religion. I'm vicious on these two pigeons. You might be deep in this game, but you got the rules missing. Niggas be acting like you're savage. They out to get the cabbage. I got nothing but love for my niggas living life.
I got a pit named P. She nigga Reno. I got a house out in the hills right next to Chino. And I think I got a black Beamer. My dream is to own a fly casino like Bugsy Siegel and do it all illegal and get scooped up by the little homie in the Regal. It feel good to you, baby bubba. You see, this is for the G's and the K's, motherfucker.
Now follow as we ride, motherfuck the rest. Two of the best from the west side, and I can make you famous. Niggas been down for years, so how can they blame us? I live in fear of a